Welcome back to Let's Play Atelier Lydian Soul. My name is Karsten. Now, let's see. We have the exam available. We're approaching level 50. Let's check out the exam.
評判は十分、実力も十分。あなた、二人とも国一番のアトリエになるための覚悟はできたかしら？分かったわ。こうやって二人に試験内容を伝えるのもこれが最後なのね。いや、感傷に浸ってちゃダメダメ。 仕事は仕事、きっちりとこなさないと。というわけで発表しましょう。S ランク試験の課題はズバリこれ。え？これって何を作ってきてもいいってことですか？ ええ、そう。何を持ってきてもらっても構わないわ。それが最高の一品でありさえすればね。私が見たいのは、あなたたちの集大成、技術と魂のこもった最高の品を持ってきてちょうだい。私たちの集大成、わかりました。 今まで学んできたことのすべてをこの課題で出し切ってみせます。よろしい。泣いても笑ってもこれが最後の試験。双子ちゃん、しっかりね。So,
is it just quality that matters? So, let's see. We sort by quality. We give you this. Well, heck. Give you that. What if we give you that? Really? Is it really this easy? Okay, it looks like it's probably anything 200 quality or above. We got 210. Here you go. One of these. No problem. I mean, quality 200 is nothing if I want to. Quality doesn't seem to matter as much in this game as it has in some of the previous, except for a few quests, and I heard it matters for how much it costs for refills, but it doesn't seem to have as much of an effect on item power. So, I mean, heck, let's go with this. Let's do it. Here you go. Turn it in. Worst that happens is I have to go back to a previous save. But I don't think I have to here. Meter's full. Looks okay to me.
お見事。素晴らしいわ。文句のつけようがないわね。 お見事。二人の作り上げた最高の一品、しっかり受け取ったわ。おめでとう双子ちゃん。これであなたたちは無事Sランクに昇級よ。しかもこの国初めてのね。
初めての S ランク。 なったんだよ。私たちずっと夢だった まあまあ、はしゃぎすぎて意味がわからないことになってるわよ。よかったわね、タゴちゃん。ずっと二人のことを見てきたから、私も感慨深いわ。ほらほら、いつまでもこんなところにいないで、早く帰りなさい。国一番のアトリエになったこと、伝えたい人がいるんでしょ？
All right. Now, I heard, I didn't go into a lot of details because I've been trying to mostly avoid spoilers, but I've heard that there's an item that you can craft, presumably the last plot item, that when you make that, you get the true ending. And until you make that, you can actually pick any other ending that you qualify for somehow. I'm guessing it's something kind of like in Furious, where you go to a certain place, talk to a certain person or whatever, and choose a certain item on the menu, and then you can and you basically choose the ending at that point. Probably should do this just for that board. Effect stimulating components, good medicine. Okay. Grab a screenshot of that so that I have it for reference.
この依頼でいいかな?
Alright, so we got events all over the place. First, we are going to go back to the Atelier. Going to get an event there. And, ooh, look at that nice, shiny, silver Atelier rank. Alright. An event there, and then we'll make this healing elixir. And then we'll start hitting all the other stuff.
Okari, two of you. That face. You don't have to say anything.おめでとう。よく頑張ったな。お前たちは本当に俺の誇りだよ。しかし思ってたよりずっと早かったな。俺なんて何もできなかった。頼りない父親でごめんな。
ううん、そんなことないよ。そりゃあ昔はぐうたらでダメダメだったけど、最近は依頼をこなしたり調合を手伝ったりしてくれてたじゃない。手伝ってくれなかったらきっとまだ S ランクには慣れてないもん。家族みんなの力を合わせたから国一番のアトリエになれたんだよね。
そう言ってもらえるとありがたいな。それじゃそろそろ行くか。
うん、行こう。
来たわね。
今日はね、お母さんに重大発表があるのです。お母さん、きっと喜ぶよ。
あら、どんなことかしら。
あのね、私たち S ランクの試験に合格したの。私たち、お母さんと約束した国一番のアトリエになれたんだよ。
わあ、すごいわ、二人とも。
私との約束を守ってくれてとっても嬉しい。よく頑張ったわね、リリー、スール。
そりゃそうだよ。だって大好きなお母さんとの約束だもん。
そうだよ、私たち約束を守らない悪い子にはなりたくないからね。
うんうん、二人ともいい子いい子。やっぱり二人は私の自慢の宝物だわ。でもまだまだこれで終わりじゃないわよね。二人とも私と新しい約束をしたんだもの。次の目標はみんなのための錬金術師になること。そうでしょ。
うん、それでね、お母さん、お母さんとの約束を守るために私たち相談して決めたことがあるんだ。
まあ素敵。どんなことか教えてもらえる？
ね、
okay. So when we turn it in and head back to the Atelier, it looks like that's what determines our ending. So as soon as we turn in the item for the S rank, I bet that's what does it. So we're probably going to have to roll back.
私たちね。
走らせた筆先で奇跡を紡ぐ旅を始めよう。開かれた表紙をくぐって夢の先の未来図を描く。
やあ、オネット。久しぶり。悪いな。仕事が忙しくて、なかなか会いに来られなくて。国一番ってのも大変だ。客がひっきりなしに来て、休んでる暇がない。あいつらは真面目に頑張ってるよ。お前との約束を守るんだって必死でな。みんなのための錬金術師、あいつらならきっと。
無事国一番のアトリエになるという夢を叶えたリディとスール。国でも一番の人気となった彼女たちのアトリエには毎日たくさんの客が訪れます。忙しい日々を送りながらも彼女たちは精一杯仕事に励むのでした。自分たちの錬金術でみんなを幸せにしてみせる。消えてしまった母親との約束を胸に秘めながら。
スーちゃん、追加注文。レール200個、明日まで。ああ、そんなの2人で間に合うはずないじゃん。お父さんは？それがだいぶ前から見当たらなくて。もしかしてまた逃げた？間違いないよ、あのバカ親父。うん、文句言ってても仕方ない。リディ、半分お願い。私も今のが終わり次第取り掛かるから任せて。さて早速作るとしますか。うん、じゃあ頑張るための合言葉、いっせーのせーで、みんなを幸せにするために。
Hey, so we will save the clear data, but we're going to load back in this one. And, not turn in the rank S yet. So...
リディ&スールのアトリエ、不思議な絵画の錬金術師。
Ah, so now we have the variety of people doing the announcements. Let's take a quick look in extra. Okay, so we do get the event stills. Several that are missing, of course. That was a odd bid there. Can I scroll? No. Just segments it out. Okay. Ah, it's a Pluctadol there. Couldn't see before. So those are the event stills that I have. And look at the scrolling. Fix software, guys. There's all the... That's interesting. This one... On the promotional materials, this is a mirror image. And you can see that in the thumbnail for my for my videos. But anyway. All the different chapter headings. Use model viewer. I plucked a doll, so presumably we have plucked when she's no longer a doll, I'm guessing. It is a little wave for their action, most of them anyway. Takes a step forward. Okay. That's the music. This would be nice if they were subbed. They're not subbed. So. Alright, well, let's get back to it. Load this one back up again. So what we will do, we will go to the notice board and pick these up. Assuming it'll have the same things. No, it did not. So those must change when we, I don't know. Let's go ahead and pick up the mission, but we will not turn it in. Because I think picking it up probably triggers stuff. Yes, pick it up. Get the thing. Okay, now, that's our to-do. We're under examination now. Let's see if this has changed. No. Alright, well, let's head back to the Atelier.
されてたから すまん、いつか返す。
ああ、もうあのバカ親父、いい加減浪費癖直してよ。
うん、私もさすがに怒った。お父さんのこと樽に詰めて
怖い怖い怖い怖い。
どうしたらいいかな。このままじゃ食費が足りなくなっちゃう。アトリエ資金を崩すわけにもいかないし、仕方ない。また渋うにスープでお腹を満たすしか。
やだ、あれ全然美味しくないもん。
でもお金がほとんどかからないから我慢して、スーちゃん。
お父さんめ。
よし、決めた。私お金貯める。お父さんが浪費してもへっちゃらなくらいお金を貯めて、いつか大金持ちになってやる。
大金持ち。毎日お腹いっぱいご飯を食べて、虫に食われてないお洋服を着て、それで、それで。
リディはもっと夢を見ようよ。お城みたいな豪邸に住んで、羊とメイドをはべらせるとかさ。
まあとにかくコツコツお金を貯めていこう。ちょっとずつでもやらないよりはマシだもんね。
Okay.
次は何するんだっけ?
So, need to make this. We need to... get money. And level up and stuff. Alright. Since I have gotten a basic ending... after this, between recordings, I probably will go ahead and look up what the requirements are for the rest of the trophies and the endings. I don't spoil myself through the main game, but once I've hit an ending, to finish everything else up, I'll look up a fact. Now, that'll be off screen. So now we want to go to Cute Philosopher's Stones. Okay. This'll be easy. Except not. Because use one of these, I guess. Now we need to do both. We need to do two of them. Alright, I'm gonna make another Ashes of Origin. Not worry too much about what's gonna be on it, because we're gonna use this for a, for this, quest. Doesn't matter. Okay. Okay, now we will need to use catalysts of some kind. Okay. Got three of those. We can use two there. Use a dragon material. Either this one or probably this one. More clay. One of these, I guess. Oh, we need two. That's fine. Now, need to use catalyst. It increases the space because of those blocks. That doesn't do it enough. I guess a sapphire. for this thing. Alright, now... Let's see... This doesn't matter... Pulse don't matter... Blue, on the other hand... Does. Well, not really, because we can't hit it. Okay, how about yellow? Get anything with yellow. No! Green, but I bet we won't either. Nope, one short. That's fine, doesn't matter. Like something from a Magical Girl show. Gonna turn it in. That's fine. That's them made. Now, what else can I make? I can make Melmore Comets, so this I can do. I wanted to wait on this until I could make Melmore Comets, and I can now. Do that. This is a what's it? So it doesn't matter what the catalyst enhancing agent. So it doesn't matter what we do because it's just going to craft one of them. Really? One? Change all the squares. Okay, it's a connect red. Wow. That's, Wow. Let's see. No way am I using one of my few deep cores for this right now. This. Use up a Dunkelheit. I don't feel like doing that right now. Let's see. Just go here. What all can I make that I haven't made yet? I can do one of these. Looks good for this. Have to watch out for that -4 moon, but other than that... Reminds me, I should... Well, no, I'm doing fine on them. Okay. So I can make more of these. These I can't, but I have two of them. Use this for now. Make a bomb. Sapphire. that one. One of these. Okay. Doesn't matter. I want something to go. See, if I do that, I just change it to blue flames. Don't need to worry about that. This is fine. In fact, this. We can just use something cheap. It doesn't matter. That's fine. We have such massive red here. Anything else doesn't matter. A ruby for it. Watch out for that tomb, but let's see. Hang on. And yellow pulverite. They're all yellow shining powder. So let's see if I do this. This. Oh, not there. No. That'll work, I think. Do that. 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 Make sure we hit those. Then what we'll do... okay, we can't... We can only get rid of one of the, one of the purples. Okay. That won't. Can't do that. That'll get rid of two of the purples. Okay, so we'll put the purple in later. Blue to make sure we hit that. Okay. Actually, let's see. You need to hit all of these, so... I'm trying to think if there's some better way to fit these. That hits all of them. Now, if I do one less, that doesn't. Okay. As long as I don't overlap any of the purple, I'm good. Now, if I... floor adjacent yellow. Alright. Looks good to me. Yeah, that's fine. Now let's make this. And probably with a ruby. These. This one. This. Sorting by component cells, right? Okay. That. Both red and yellow.
Yes. 始めます!
If I convert... purple to red. Tricky. And now we just need to fill in red. Okay. Color adjacent red. Okay, that does it. Okay. I don't even need to worry about this. I can just use that. Getting that many extra traits out of it, but that's okay. What else have I not made yet? We'll do some more crafting next time. Let's go ahead and go to here. Let's hand over those Boonies have moved. Dragon. Alright. Anyway. Wait. Hang on. There's more Poonies. Okay. Now. Get over here. There we go. Here. Have some cute Philosopher Stones.
他の人にも錬金術を教わることはあるけど、
なんだかんだで師匠が一番落ち着くんですよね。だって私たちがここまで成長できたのは師匠に基礎を叩き込まれたおかげですから。
ミディ、師匠は私たちの最高の師匠です。だからもっと自信を持ってください。
そうですよ、いつもみたいに自信たっぷりで優しくて頼りになる可愛い師匠でいてください。
というわけで師匠、これからもよろしくお願いします。
お願いします。
何よ、こんなことされて私が喜ぶとでも思ってるの？
ダメでしたか？やっぱり勉強ができないから破門されちゃうの？
バーカ、喜ぶわよ。喜ぶに決まってるでしょ。嬉しすぎて今すぐ課題を出したくなっちゃうわ。
それは勘弁してくださいよ。もう
ありがとね、二人とも。心にかかってたもやが一気に吹き飛んじゃった。リリー、スー、あなたたちこそ私の最高の弟子たちよ。
師匠、
こんなにいい弟子を持てるなんて、はあ、私ってなんて幸せ者なのかしら。
Okay. Oh, we got that taken care of. I wonder if we are supposed to fight her again, because that show, the way that's showing up.
それでは本日の保護者定例会を始めるとしましょう。その前に新メンバーを紹介します。
新メンバー？一体誰が？
ふふ、私ですよ、リアーネさん。
イルちゃん？いつの間にか子供でもできたの？
違います、リディとスーです。あの子たちは私の弟子。ということは私は保護者みたいなもの、つまりこの会に出席する権利がある。
理にかなっていると思いますが、いかがですか、リアーネ？
ええ、もちろん大歓迎です。じゃあ早速話を聞かせてもらえる？
はい、リディなんですけどね、この前やっとかき混ぜ棒を片手で持って。
というわけでして、ソフィーは洗濯物を畳めるようになったのです。
すごい、お野菜のかけらを食べられるようになったフィリちゃんと同じくらいの成長だわ。
未だに虫を触れないスーにも見習ってほしいですね。
待って、もうこんな時間。
おや？楽しい時間は過ぎるのも早いですね。それでは今回の保護者定例会はお開きにしましょう。では次回の開催は明日、また同じ時間に。楽しみにしていますよ、二人とも。
Okay, there was an event there.
どこに行こうかな。
Still showing there's event here. Interesting that, okay, so now she doesn't have an exclamation mark.Let's see, if I leave and come back, if I get another scene. No, see, now she does have an exclamation mark. All right, we'll give it a shot. In case we get something else for doing this again. Alright. Jeez. Okay. Well, no holding back. Have fun with this. I forgot to equip that new bomb. Hit you with this. Stunned. Defense for right now. Now that's annoying. Okay, not defense, skill. I'm hitting you with Fatal Snipe. Probably immune to that. Wow, you resisted those? It's annoying. So she did get a lot stronger in the meantime for the rematch. You get hit with any of that? Well, some of it. Quit healing yourself. Okay, let's buff Sue. And Swift Barrage. 200, that's annoying. Hit you with this again. think special reload might be our best bet. Try this. It says resist, but let's give it a try. See how much damage it does. Quit healing yourself. This might be bad. Alright, let's... I don't know if I can target him. Do this again. I'm just going to use this here in the hopes it'll revive Matthias. And of course it doesn't. This is not going well. We do need more MP recovery on her. Let's hit you with that. Okay, but I want to I'm gonna use it on Matthias. Ah, this hits everyone. Okay, change. Yes, you. Okay, now. I have to use Spirit Weave Cloth. Go with that. And with that. Okay, this once more. Actually, let's, be special reload. Now you, that. Start with that again. Be the last run of this. No mercy. I'm gonna hit you with this a few more times. Quit getting a whole bunch of turns in a row. Can't do anything with that. Yes, give that to yourself. And do one more shot of this. Battle mix, what can you do? Hmm. I don't necessarily want to do that. Let's... let's do this one. Okay, so I can't get the bonus effect. With a knockback, so now... hit you with this, see what this does. I think. Oh, got it. I did not expect that battle to be that hard. Okay. I'll go back to the Atelier. Well, sorry that ran a little bit longer than I expected. Running low on money, have to take care of that. But I hope you're enjoying. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe. And I will see you next time.